feels really good. It feels like, you know, this is an important movie, and it's a movie about inclusion, and it's also just a fun action comedy. And I think we're both also honored to be in Stan Lee's imagination.
Yeah.
You know, before he passed away, we were making this movie. And so I feel like there's a bunch of luck that happened for us on this one.